the ABC 7 Morning News.
Seismic engineers from San Francisco and Oakland are headed to New Zealand to examine the buildings damaged or destroyed in the deadly quake. Degenkolb Engineers has assembled a six-member team to survey the damage and examine the buildings in an effort to understand what caused some structures to collapse and others to survive the quake. Engineers plan to use their findings to improve construction and building codes in high seismic zones.
We can see what does well, what does poorly. We're involved in code writing, so we can influence the building codes here in California and the United States to make them better for earthquake resistance. And we do a lot of retrofit of old buildings.
Engineers say this trip will be especially helpful because New Zealand and California have similar building codes.